my Dandenong home. And I've seen Dandenong improve over the years. Who can remember Thomas Street? 10, 15, 20 years, lift up your hand. It was a ghost town. Today, certainly, today is a thriving business community, and we do thank the Afghan Hazara community for that. We can have the best kebabs in Dandenong. So I thank you for that. But today we're gathered as a community to celebrate sport. I congratulate the community who have brought people right across the nation and all the way from New Zealand as well. That's an unbelievable achievement. Please put your hands together for the organisers. And if you have time over the weekend, please visit Dandenong to our visitors. We have the Dandenong Market, which is open on Saturday and Sunday. Please visit our very famous Afghan Bazaar in Thomas Street. We also have the Little India in Foster Street. And you'll be amazed what's here. I thank you all for coming to the city of Greater Dandenong. I hope you have a very successful tournament and